I wonder how everybody's doing.
Yuck!
Wait!
Sora!
Mulan, hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that guy.
I'm following him too.
Then let's go!
Looks like he got away.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black lurking in the mountains. I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Oh.
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
Again?
Okay, first things first. Hey, you! Quit sneaking around!
Yeah! Oh,
That guy. No. Why would he? Riku?
Are you okay, Sora?
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Anyway, what now?
Well, I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
What was that? Come on, we better get off the mountain.
Okay.
Shang!
Riku?
Huh?
Oh?
No, never heard of him.
Okay. Yeah. Ha!
Way to go!
Once again, you have served China well. It would please me to reward you. What is it that you wish?
Well, you say a guy in black came to see you. What did he say?
That is all you request?
Yes.
Dragons have crossed our land and left a great web of paths. These dragons wield much power, and they are the source of many gifts to both man and nature. But it would seem someone of evil intent disturbed one of our dragons and transformed it into what you call a heartless. It is my belief that this young man came to warn me of that danger. Then I could alert and prepare my troops.
Did you?
I was about to, but he told me this situation had changed.
He said three wise guys had arrived, and they would take care of things.
That's gotta be Riku.
But what's he doing hanging out with Organization 13?
No idea, but at least I finally know he's okay. That's good enough.
Yeah, that's good.
Now then, Famula, do you have a request?
I'd like Shang, the captain.
Yes, yes, my dear, what is it?
Could the captain have a vacation, please?
I hardly expected such humble requests. In this case, I'm afraid I must refuse. Captain Li's responsibility is to protect the Emperor. And yet, Mulan.
Yes.
Would you like to serve alongside him and protect me?
What?
Two reeds together are stronger than one. But the choice is yours alone.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
We'd like you to come with us, Ariel.
Have we got something to show you?
Oh.
It's a pretty cool statue, huh?
It looks like some kind of prince.
A prince? Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where part of that world.
Ariel, we're here to help you, you know?
Oh, no! You three stay out of it!
Look who's talking.
Yeah, you are gonna tell your dad about it.
What am I going to do?
Thank you. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake.
You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoted full time, we floated under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got the beat here naturally.
Even the sturgeon and the ray,
they get the urge and start to play.
We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea.
Under the sea. The sardine begin to begin, it's music to me.
What do they got? A lot of sand. We got a hot crustacean man.
Each little clam here know how to jam here.
Under the sea.
Each little slug here caught in a rug here under the sea.
Each little snail here know how to whale here.
That's why it's hotter
under the water.
Yeah, we in luck here down in the muck here
under the sea.
So, what do you think, Ariel?
Oh, I think it's a great song, Sebastian. It's just, it's not what I want to sing. I want to sing about how our two worlds can live in harmony, land and sea together.
The Sea King would make chowder out of me if you sang a song like that!
If you won't listen, then I'm not going to sing at all.
Ariel!
How do I get myself into these situations? Oh, man. Not only has that girl fallen in love at the worst possible time, but with a human!
Ariel's in love with a human?
Oh, me and my big mouth!
Thank you. Hey, what's wrong, Sonny?
Oh, I was just thinking and wondering.
You should be skedaddling out of here.
Why?
Why? Because it's Wednesday, of course.
Wednesday? Oh, well then, happy Wednesday. Now, I think I shall wish everyone a happy Wednesday. No bother. Let's see now. Who is everyone?
Ouch! Wonder if Pooh's here.
Oh, help! Help! Somebody save me!
Piglet!
Sora! Help, please!
Hold on, little guy. Okay. Jump down, Piglet! I'll catch you!
Oh, did a deer!
You can do it, Piglet! You just have to be brave!
Sora! All right, Sora. I'll try.
Oh, that was rather frightening. I do hope you're all right, Piglet.
Oh, Pooh, you remembered my name? You really, truly remembered?
Of course, Piglet. But today, I think I shall call you my friend Piglet, who is very brave.
Me? Very brave? No, but it's easy to be brave when I have a wonderful friend like you, Pooh Bear.
I'm happy for you guys.
Oh, and thank you for rescuing my friend Piglet, somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. Don't mention it.